Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr, and welcome back to Metroid Dread. So this time, we're going off to face... Let's see, there's another Emmy. As well as an unusually powerful X. So this just takes me here, but... They're power bombs. This level, just with how it's laid out, kind of reminds me of that nightmare area in Metroid Fusion. But actually, this room's massive. This is not the right room, so that makes that easy enough. So a teleporter I can't reach. All right, why don't you come down here and beat me up the old-fashioned way. Oh no. I have to know if he's coming from the left or from the right. Okay, that way's locked. I'm just out of his view. So unfair. Oh my god. Just don't look up. Oh no. Ah, fuck. Oh my god, I'm so slow. Oh fuck. I hate how slow I am underwater. Run, Samus! Oh. Oh my. Okay, hurry, get out of there. Seems weird to just have like one of these guys here, but what do I know? It's not this way. Oh, is that just their whole deal to block the door? I thought it was just a coincidence that that's where they kept stopping, but... I don't want in there. Especially because I can go this way. This way. Oh, I guess. Oh, it's. Okay, cool. It's the map. As always, I thought I was about to talk to Adam. Save, because why not? I guess I can go this way and go up. Oh, come on. Ow, jerks. Alright, so... gotta get ready before we head in here. So I have to go in, slide through a thin shaft, climb up, and go up and right. Alright, wish me luck. Ooh. Ooh, I should have went the other way. That door's X. Fuck. That one's closed too. Get me out of this water. Oh. I didn't think he'd know where I was. Oh my god. I thought if I went invisible, he might not know I was there. I can't believe all I had to do was go left. And this issue would have been avoided. Okay, this is just a temporary rest. A short rest, some might call it. No, wait, there's there. Oh, that way's closed off. That way's closed off. Fuck me. Whee! Yes. Ow. Oh my god. Fucking die. Much better. Alright. Back to the save room. And that door goes. Yeah, they go both ways once I open them, right? Alright. This is full heal. Thinking this might be a boss fight here. Eh, it's probably down this one. Ah. Oh, that was easy. That's even easier. Fully healed and ready for a boss fight? I don't know how I'm supposed to dodge all those. Yeah. I was hoping I could, like, phase through them. But nope. What was the last power-up I got? I don't think it was anything that would necessarily help me. Maybe it would if I did this into those attacks. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing this fight. Oh my god, it's just like the Metroid fusion. Ow. Ow, I need to remember I have a double. What the? How am I doing this badly? Just verifying that it's not a trick. Alright, storm missile acquired. Oh, that's right. Hold R to begin charging the missiles. When charged, a yellow laser sight will appear. Use this laser sight to designate up to 5 targets. Press Y to fire a barrage of micro missiles. Consumes 3 units per target. Wow. And it's, I think it said it works well on cloaked enemies. Because I'm going to need help. Oh, I know I can get out of this. Guess we go this way. Oh wait, yeah. All right. Now, so there's a save room, which I might hit, but other than that, that's just access closed. Oh wait, right. That's where I need to go. That's where I can go. And what's this? Item sphere. Yeah, so first we'll head to that red. And then we'll head to green. Okay, so now that I'm over here. Oh wait, that's the wrong. I can. I don't really care about destroying him any more than that. Alright, so back on our way to that red spot. Okay, apparently the reason this room took an extra second to load is because there's bosses. Hell. Why would you put me in a room with, like, some hard bosses? Just not hard bosses. Hard enemies, and then immediately after that, a room with hard bosses. Mini bosses. Like, I get this means I'm going the right way, but that should not be hitting me. And where's the friendly fire? Come on. If I was full health game, I might have a chance. Why would you put me in this terrible situation? Don't spawn any enemies. Oh, it doesn't even give me my ammo. Like, ammo I need. All right, that is one of them defeated. Makes me feel a lot better about this one. Come, Samus. Follow me around here again. All right. You're all dead and good. You don't want to come annoy me again. All right, power up time. Space jump. Yes. Does this mean I jump higher? Is that all it is, I think? Press B at the right time during a spin jump. Okay. Okay, so I can jump as much as I want now. Up here, but now head over to this green one to explore this area, and then we can, once we get to that thing, we can take out the next last Emmy. Alright, so I'm at this green door, but it's an ice area, which means, alright, there's nothing there, nothing there. Something there, or I can. Where does Cyan take me? Okay, it's a mystery. Or I can go back to Graveron. I guess if I get to this door, I can go here. Or up here, maybe? Huh. Yeah, or at least get. Oh wait, no, those are destroyed. That one's not. I guess I'm supposed, ow. I guess I'm supposed to head back that way. Now that I have this missile, storm missile, I think is what it was called. I think there's a few more upgrades I can get. Oh, and I should be able to get in here now. Fucking assholes. Well, I guess I'm stuck in here now. Other than this teleporter. I hope Berenia is where I want to be. I guess it's a new area at least. That I only could have got to with that jump I literally just picked up, so. Well, I like it when I can't go one way. Game, don't make it hard on me either. Don't give me too many directions to have to try to go through. Huh. You're not gonna come to life? Oh. Oh, wait, I can go down here now. What? Plus 10. That's a good number. Alright. Now, I just need a little more height. So if I jump from here, it should just get me there. Okay. Now, game, I am... You gotta give me my gravity suit. I'm needing it. I can't believe how much of the game I'm not in my blue suit that, like, all the... Like, that the amiibo... had. Hello. Whee! Miss me. Oh yeah, I guess if I'm not gonna be on equal ground as that, I'm not gonna be able to grapple it. Oh yeah, now I have to loop back around. It's a funny side effect of going that. Alright, is this a save or is this a... I feel like we've done a good bit, and... This is a good stopping point for me. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying Metroid Dread. We'll keep exploring this water area. Probably go through all of this area next time. So, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you next episode. Bye-bye!